Next up, we want to share a really cool innovation in medicine with you. One of the biggest benefits of medical advancements is how they can change daily life for those who make use of them. The technology we're checking out today is doing that for many by taking prosthetic limbs to the next level. So I am here with Dr. Hargrove to learn more about an advanced type of prosthetic limb. What makes this prosthetic limb different?
So there are a number of physical prosthetic limbs on the market. What makes this different is that it uses machine learning or AI to decode what you're thinking. When you think about moving, you have a signal that's generated in your brain, goes down your spinal cord, out your nerves to your muscle. Your muscles will contract and generate a tiny, tiny bit of electricity. So we're able to put sensors on the skin surface, we call them electrodes, that are able to measure this tiny, tiny electrical signal. And then our AI algorithms kind of do the magic and convert that into a movement command.
So the limb itself is just the hardware, and then the co-op technology is the software.
That's right. So you can think of it as kind of an add-on component.
So talk about the difference from the prosthetic limbs that we know from the past to this.
So the prosthetic limbs of the past, some of them were body powered, so they had a bicycle cable and you'd shrug your shoulders to cause movement, and it would usually be open and close of a hand. When you're using this intuitive control strategy, you just think about doing what you want to do, and the control system responds. You can do different hand grasps. The users are able to do things that they weren't able to do before, in some cases ever.
Nicole Kelly certainly agrees.
This tool enhances my life in a way that I didn't realize it could be enhanced before the technology.
Nicole was born with one hand and tried prosthetics before, but was never really satisfied.
Really, my only options growing up were body-powered prosthetics, which are very heavy and they have a lot of straps that go around your body. They take a very long time to put on or take off. Always those prosthetics would end up sitting off to the side because they just intuitively didn't work with my body.
She says what sold her on trying prosthetics again is the way this technology works easily with her body.
My mind was completely blown. The communication I have up here actually translates to down here. It's the small moments that you maybe don't even think about that for me do make a difference. Getting a glass and holding the glass, using a nail and screwing in the nail, making coffee, there's this level of independence that I truly do have.
Nicole said she would definitely encourage others to explore this technology.
People who live life with one hand, probably the chances are they also have written off prosthetics, and I would ask them to take another look at it, take another shot. A prosthetic is never going to feel like another hand. It's never going to work like a real hand. It's just not. That's the reality. But to know and confidently feel like I have the control, that makes all the difference.
For more innovation in medicine, just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com. Hey, did you like that and you want more Living Healthy content? It's easy. Just check out these videos right here.